rugby in high school, I didn't really have a choice. Our school had three teams. I played for the third team. Reserve. So I was basically the caucus team. Caucus player. And I remember my first game, and my last game was the same game. We played against Valcom, okay? Now, I thought my game was African, so Valcom was fucking African. I'm standing there, you know, 30, warming up. And these huge guys are walking across the field, and I had to take initiative, and I walked up to one of the guys there. I said, "Hello, man, I'm Scott." Say, "No, Valcom. We from Westport, you're not looking forward to a good game today." The guy looks at me and says, "No." I say, "No. It's not going to be a good game." He says, "No, you don't understand. We from Belcombe Prime.